credits rising, Steve Hewitt and McGuire as the foundation for Self. Jews Revolution. The leadership qualities are not the only thing about Harry Maguire that makes Self's Jew attractive. He also shows a calmness in his handling of the ball, something that Self's Jew and Pep Guardiola highly appreciate. In the match against Southampton on Tuesday morning, VN time, Harry Maguire had to receive a lot of criticism after his companion failed Man United's humiliating goal. However, when looking at his contributions to Man United throughout United's unbeaten streak, perhaps we should give him more praise than criticism. Southampton's goal in injury time against Manchester United really left a few question marks for the Carrington Center. Not only are they bad at positioning, this situation also points to another problem for Man United. They are terrible at set pieces. Southampton certainly have to thank James Ward-Prowse after his corner hit the head of Jan Bednarek, who then bounced high to head into United's area. It may seem simple, but this situation is the result of a series of collective mistakes by Man United. Men on Umatic, Scott McTominay, Marcus Rashford and Anthony Martial were all very close to Bednarek at the time, however, they were unable to successfully intervene. Meanwhile, Harry Maguire and Aaron Wan-Bissaka are still chasing Jack Stevens, and Victor Lindelof is standing in the wrong position compared to goal scorer Michael Obafemi. After Brandon Williams suffered a head injury, Southampton immediately had an advantage when playing more than people, so Ryan Bertrand had freedom in the close area. However, it should also be noted that De Gea did not attempt to punch the ball in the penalty area when things gradually became clearer. Maguire has previously asserted that fixed defenses are something we've improved a lot on in this unbeaten run, he said. At the start of the season, we kept conceding goals from set piece to set piece. Since then, we've improved a lot. The main reason is that the opposing players can't hit the ball head in front of goal when we have four players around the area in front of goal. Maguire's assessment is very correct. When Lindelof put the ball in his own net against Everton on December 15, Man United officially increased the number of goals conceded from corners to 6 this season. Only Aston Villa and Norwich beat them on this disappointing stat. Since then, United have been more tight-lipped, conceding just 3 goals from corners after that, a total of 12 from every set-piece except penalties, placing 10th in the Premier League. Obafemi's goal was United's first goal from a set-piece since Chris Wood scored against Old Trafford after a Ben Mee free kick in November. United have since gone through that. 11 games unbeaten in the Premier League. The biggest contributor in this winning streak is Harry Maguire, who received a lot of criticism after his teammate in the match against Southampton. Indeed, statistics show that he has made 92 headers this season, ranking 4th in the Premier League behind only James Tarkowski, 109, Chris Basham, 97, and Federico Fernandez, 94. At that time, it felt like every time the ball reached Maguire's hand, Man United fans felt very secure.